In this lesson, we will try to visualize areas of basic shapes and see the concepts that help us to compute areas of complex shapes quickly. Length, breadth, height, etc. are linear measures, while area is two-dimensional measure associated with surface. Area or surface occupied by square with one unit side is said to be one unit square or one square unit. Example, area covered by square with 1 foot side will be 1 square foot. Let us try to visualize area of rectangle. Suppose there is a rectangular plot ABCD which has length m meter and height breadth n meter. For simplicity, we will consider m and n as integer. Now we can divide whole plot into m equal space rows and n equal space columns. We can do it by drawing m plus 1 border along length and n plus 1 column along breadth. Due to this, the whole plot will be divided among smaller squares. And now if we count these all squares, then it turn out to be mn. Each square has area of 1 square meter. Therefore, total area will be mn square meter. Thus, area of plot ABCD will be mn, that is length into breadth. Thus, area of rectangle becomes length into breadth. Now we will try to derive area of parallelogram. Here ABCD is parallelogram, A is height, and DF is also perpendicular drawn from D to the base BC, so it is also height. So AE and DF are equal. Also, opposite sides of parallelogram are equal, therefore AB and DC will also become the equal, and angle BAE and angle CDF are also equal. Therefore, by side angle side test, triangle BAE and CDF are congruent triangle. So we can cut triangle ABE and place at DCF. Then triangle AB and DCF will exactly match. So cut this triangle ABE and place it at the place of DCF, and due to that, parallelogram ABCD will be converted into rectangle AEFD. Now rectangular AEFD has same height as parallelogram, therefore areas of AEFD and ABCD will be same. Therefore, areas of rectangular AEFD is length into breadth, that is base B into height S. Therefore, area of parallelogram will also be base into height or base into height. Thus, area of parallelogram can be computed by converting it into rectangle with same height and same base. Now we will try to derive area of triangle. Suppose we want to compute area of triangle ABC. Now if we flip horizontally triangle ABC and rotate through some degree, then we get triangle ADC. Thus, triangle ABC and ADC are congruent triangle, and so they have equal areas. Now in parallelogram ABCD, the area of ABCD will be area of ABC plus area of ADC. That means parallelogram have twice the areas of triangle ABC. Therefore, areas of triangle ABC will be half of areas of triangle sorry, areas of parallelogram A, B, C, D. That is, now area of parallelogram will be base into height. Thus, area of triangle will become half base into height. Now, how areas of complex shapes are determined? Areas of complex shape can be determined by partitioning it into number of parts. We will partition given figure into number of parts, then compute areas of every part separately, and then add all these area to get areas of original figure. The whole is equal to sum of parts. This is the principle behind areas of complex figure. By using this principle, we can compute areas of frustum of cones, or area of trapezoid can also be computed. Here we will try to visualize again area of trapezoid. Now here is trapezoid shown in blue color, which has parallel side as A and B and height as L. Now we flip this parallelogram horizontally and then vertically, then we get parallelogram shown in green color. Trapezoid shown in green color. Thus, trapezoid shown in blue color and trapezoid shown in green color, these are nothing but congruent, or these are nothing but same trapezoid, except they have different configuration in space. Therefore, now blue and green trapezoid forms a parallelogram. The area of parallelogram is twice the area of blue parallelogram, trapezoid. Therefore, area of trapezoid becomes half the area of parallelogram. Now, area of parallelogram is base is a plus b into height h. Therefore, area of trapezoid will become half a plus b into height. That is half sum of parallel sides into height.